Hello and welcome. Next, I'd like to show you that how to adjust those Toyota Corollas automatic gears if we have difficulties to set up some gears in on. And first step is to go in below of this car engine area, and let's go to look that what we can see. There is this our engine, and then we need to look down, and there when we have open these covers, we need to look that there is this Toyota's automatic transmission basement, and there is exhaust manifold in that area. And then when we look in just little bit upper in here, we can see in there this automatic transmission cable. And there is this hint area that when we look in that area, there is this adjust bolt what we can open, and let's look that closer next. Okay, and there is this adjusting bolt, and we need then this 12 mm socket and wrench, and then when we insert that in here, this is this small adjusting area, and then when I open that bolt using my wrench in that way, and then I take this nut away in here, we can maybe see that there is little bit adjusting time. There is this hole is quite big, and we can little bit adjust this gear if we have difficulties to insert this right gear. Because now there is like in B, and when I move that, there is those different gears moves in that way. Okay, but there is small adjusting limit if this helps your thing. And then, of course, this cable is possible to move in that way. And then we need to only install it the right way. Okay, and I hope that this information helps you if you have difficulties to insert some gear on. This can help you. Okay, thank you for watching, and have a nice day to you.